Welcome, Founder, to Industries of Titan Early Access. You may find plenty of what we like to call bugs, which the Council are eager to squash. If you stumble upon such a bug, we appreciate you reporting it on the forums or on our Discord. Thank you. The Council looks forward to seeing what you can do.
Welcome, Founder. My name is Shiaro Hess, and I am your corporation monitor. Every Founder on Titan is assigned a monitor like me. I make sure you treat Titan with respect. It is the Council's property, after all. I also advise on resource extraction and ruin salvage. If we work together, we'll make this city very efficient. Founder, please take a close look at your starting territory. The outlying tiles adjacent to your headquarters belong to you. You are free to do as you please with this land. Any land outside your territory, however, belongs to the Council. If you wish to use that land, you will have to pay the Council with influence. Founder, I see you eyeing those ruins. Intriguing, aren't they? The ruins cover almost every inch of Titan. Founder, survey results have shown that some nearby ruins contain valuable resources. Resources are used to construct buildings and devices. Our city needs them to grow. Try salvaging one of the ruins to gather its resources now. The resources you find there will be placed in storage automatically, if there is storage available. Thank you. Founder, you may be interested to learn that there are other secrets hidden inside the nearby ruins. They can contain artifacts, rare and valuable technology from before Titan's fall. When you select a ruin, you can choose to extract artifacts instead of salvaging it. But keep in mind, not all ruins contain artifacts. You must survey them first to make sure. Artifacts are very rare, so use them wisely. If you have many artifacts, you can always donate them to the council. It will earn you quite a bit of influence.
told me you'd be checking in soon. I'm Vern Skull, your waste management officer. I think that title is pretty reductive, but yeah, I'm the one who moves the waste around. You make the trash, I move the trash. You dump the trash, I burn the trash. It's a beautiful partnership. Boy, you do have a lot of trash piling up around your city, don't you? No worries yet, though. We'll handle it later.
Welcome to Titan, Founder. I am Einar Pier, your council representative. There are currently 9 council members on Titan. Each of us sponsors and oversees different corporations on this moon. I am your sponsor. Your city permit and council funding are thanks to me. I hope you will return my faith with high profits. And remember, everything the council has given you can easily be taken away. Founder, the council has granted you a headquarters facility. Enter your headquarters by selecting it in your city view. I suggest you build some devices inside of your headquarters. Every new city needs a few essential devices to operate smoothly. Founder, this headquarters is the best place to build the devices that will keep your city running. The first devices you need are storage containers to hold your minerals and isotopes. Build a storage container here in your headquarters. If you need more room, you can also build one inside a factory.